What's up, guys? So I've made the decision to go ahead and set up this 40 breeder. Right now it's got some water out of the big tank here behind me. I also got some carbon running right this second. And then for the past 2 to 3 weeks, I've had the AquaClear sponge in my overflow box there. You know, I'm getting some of that BB going on it. So we'll be setting that in inside the AquaClear 110 here. Let me see if I can turn on a light. There we go. We'll set that into the AquaClear 110. I got to get some more salt. This one's only at 0.20. I want to get it up to 1.025. Same with this tank here. This one's at 1.025 right now. I was testing it all with the refractometer tonight. Tank is doing well over here. With the 40 breeder, I'm going to be doing different anemones. I'm going to be doing rose bubbles. I got a lead on a nice sunset anemone. Green bubble tip anemone, whatever I can pretty much get my hands on and just do some propagation of anemones. And then kind of like this quarter of the tank over here, I'm going to have some Duncans, Akins, Zoanthids, mushrooms, other crap like that, some SPS frags that I'll have up a little higher. I got a Reef Breeders LED just like these ones come in. I'm going to put one over this tank here. I got a canopy I'm going to throw on this tank. So, yep, that's what's going on with the 40. You know, I got some time now to really get my stuff going back in this hobby. On this tank, I set up a Hydor Smart Wave. So I got, you know, right now this side of the tank is blowing this way. And then in a minute, these pumps will turn on and blow this way. Just wanted a different kind of flow because the middle of the tank was getting beat the hell up really bad. So I'll come up with some updates for you guys on this 40. Later.